How's it going, everybody? Captain Nathaniel Boone here. Oh, just joking. Oh, that's me talking right there. Yeah, we're just gonna go for the record run at gathering intel, doing the setup and the heist, as well as the elite challenge on the Cayo Perico heist. Me and Pavel here, just about to take off on our way to gather intel. Hopefully we get lucky all the way along the way. Here we go. Palio Cove, the farthest one. Not the farthest one, I guess. I'm used to having my dog Blue here, but he didn't feel like tagging along today. He's a little camera shy, as you'll come to find. I don't know how he even knows there's a camera around, but he does. Okay. Okay, so we can hit the plane with one rocket, but we're really gonna try not to. Kinda like that.
So we go back to paradise. Again, safest approach to reconnaissance.
Okay. On me? What did I do? That's not good at all. Yeah, your boy's dropping. How's that feel? Okay, so I hit it with one rocket. It was a direct hit. Right on top of the dome. Now I have to dodge my helicopter. Let's go. It wasn't too bad. Let's see how she takes off. Plane flies a lot better without being hit, but we're gonna deal with it. We're gonna make it. Palio Cove is not where I would have preferred to take off from. But it's not too bad. We're gonna try. Going too far. Okay. Right there. I guess from now on I'll put the camera, or the picture, right in front of the camera, so I'm not looking off to the side. Alright, you don't like the timing. What are we looking at here? Not too bad, I guess. We'll get her by 6 minutes. This is gonna be a tense hour. If I get it in under an hour, I'll be happy. I'm not sure what the record is, so. I've tried to look it up. With no avail. I have a feeling this guy in the Deluxo is coming after me. Nice, he's not. That bounty on my head would have really sucked if they got me for it. Let's go.
Esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, get over there. They will bring it soon.
Oh, I'm on my way, buddy. I'm on my way.
Just because you are disguised as smuggler does not give you
good daytime. Nighttime's ridiculous. Okay, here we go. That's more like it.
The single box could have moved since you were last here, Captain.
It did. It did move. Where is it? It's not down here. All the way on the top. What do we got? Unless I missed it on the bottom somewhere. Nope. Good, we got a grappling hook up here. Wait, I can't use it. Alright. So. Oh, I did that wrong. I meant to do the other one. 32. Oh, 32. I'm not doing too good at this. 1 times 2, 2 times 2, yep, 2 times. Oh, why is it doing me like this? I should have got that first try. Accident after accident. Something good. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Going for the big one. We got a necklace. Nope. No way. Not looking good. Not looking good at all. My last run was so good. Alright, that looks good. What's up there? Okay, that's good. Enough to get away. Alright, so not too bad. Let's see where we're at after I leave this place. If it's under 12, we should be alright. 12:22, it's no good. It's no good. This is the fastest way to get back to the submarine. I did that pretty fast though, so hopefully it doesn't take away what I just did. Usually it's the fastest. Nope, Billy doesn't like the camera. I'm just gonna go for the weapons right now. If I don't get the weapons here, then I know it's pointless. No, I'm not gonna quit. Let's just go for it. We can do this in less than an hour. Come on. What are you doing? Oh, you're doing that thing again. There it is. Let's go. Wrong one. This one here. Yes. That's the one. Approach vehicle. I'm not on my game right now. Very much not on my game. So I just recorded it and I got 57 minutes and 11 seconds. I don't think I'm gonna do that again. But I am gonna post that as well. As soon as I get everything together. That drift. Ooh. Nice. Is the only way, but it is not the kind of equipment you buy in a store. It is the kind of equipment you steal from private military contractor. They're called Meriwether, and they are running tests on their new submarine and its sonar deflector. I have location of the test, but my sonar is blank for this area. This is a good sign. They're all dead, as far as I know. See you later, Pavel. I'll be back soon, buddy. Goodbye. Goodbye, he says. Alright, get in here. What was that beep for? This thing better not be dying, I just charged it. That thing is still alive? Oh well, I ain't gonna die. What kind of record would it be then? Oh come on, get in the goddamn. Oops. Can't aim anymore in a while? Who is this unknown person? The computer, beautiful. That's what I wanted to see. And had a feeling it was gonna be down here. That's how you gotta do these things. You gotta go off feelings. I can't believe one of those boats is still alive. I hit all of them with those. But that's why I bring my Torador. Which is really floating away from me. Come on, buddy, help me out here. My boy. You are pushing it, brother. Oh, I'm getting shot now. Bro, don't let me die. How was your swim, Captain? I hope you're not too tired. I'm so close to dead. Do not let me die. Torador, this is on you. Get in the sub. Oh, man, sometimes. Silly. They're still trying to shoot me. Wow. See, like, if you don't take those guys out, they really go at you. And my Torador was fighting with me the entire time. Alright, I got a bush here. I don't even want to look to see what time I'm at. See if it's even worth it here. If I don't get this right, we're pretty much done. Yes! Okay, we got a chance, guys. Even my guy was like, yeah.
So, we are relocating, Captain.
Even though I'm not on my A-game right now. I'm not on my A-game at all. Because I just pushed through it and got 57 minutes. So now, I try to stream it and do the same thing, but you guys all know how that works. Here we go, guys. Get this done. On the way out here, I'm gonna check my time. Hoping I'm not over 20 minutes. 22, but it took me a minute or two to get ready. And last time blue, I was kind of getting... Okay, yeah, I think we can do this. You can do this completely stealthy, but then, like, no matter how stealthy you do it, the choppers are still going to come after you.
You are approaching the coordinates now. You can go in through front door, but roof entry may also be possible. Expect a hard fight when you are inside.
You want to land good here. That's not great. That's not the best either. It got me in a mess last time. But here we go. Let's see how we do. Oh, no way.
Oh my god, hey, cover! Someone's been hit! Fuck you, Messi! We got a man down!
Who is that fool? That guy, I do not know who that guy is.
If you cannot open it, try looking for their computer. Probably unlocks remotely.
Why is that dot scaring me so much? Okay, no, we're getting this. Sorry about that. I missed the first shot. I shot too far back on the door. 97.48.
The
Did you just kick the door open? Oh, home, honey. He's scaring me. I don't know why. Don't like that guy. Yep, they're gonna get me. Get away from me. I don't wanna hit anybody else. Just those guys. And why didn't I go in to my motherfucking submarine? I'm sorry to swear, but that hurt me a lot. A lot. Like, that ruined me. I was slow. There was nothing wrong with it. Oh, dude. You ass. And now you destroyed my sub? So, I think I have a new mission now. You complete ass. Well, thanks for ruining my stream, buddy. I really appreciate that. Everything. Stop. Damn. I don't know what to do now, guys. Like, that guy completely ruined us. It's two of them. Two of them flying around. And I can't even leave. I hate people so much. Well, we're still gonna try. Dude, could you please leave me alone? There's no... And here I go. An invisible car? I've heard of ghost mode, but I'm so sorry, guys. Like, I really tried to do this for you. But now I've decided that I'm just gonna kill these guys. I'm gonna go the way. Yep, I'm gonna try and kill these guys in the most fashionable way possible. So one. And he got me still. Good job. Can you just get to your car, buddy? Not what I'm doing, but that looks pretty cool. Hey guys, thanks for completely ruining my stream. I really appreciated that. Hey, you fucking assholes. Flying around in the fucking hybrids. Thanks for running my stream. I want you dead so bad. Why can't I get over that little goddamn curb? Hey guys, come back to the beach. You guys were just having a blast killing me, ruining my stream. Let's go. A little bit north, bro. Next thing I'll do. Still gonna kill you. Oh no! Yo, what? No! You guys, that sucks, man. I was going for a record stream, and you guys completely messed me up. So thanks for that. Guess you did what you wanted to do. Completely screw somebody over.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride? Aight, I'll get back to work.
Cheers, guys. I'm gonna go back. Now I'm killing this guy. Fucking Jesus. Ruined me.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
How did that not hit you? No, not what I wanted to do.
They may be small and fragile. They're super maneuverable and pack a punch. We've got a decent range on one from the truck, and you'll be able to shock people with the built-in stunner. Or if it's a kamikaze mission, the detonator should take someone out. Multi-lock missile battery. Not too much to say on this. Just point and shoot, right? The multi-target lock-on allows you to lock on to multiple targets at once, obviously. Not exactly sure what the hell you'll need this for, but who knows? Seemed cool.
Well, these things suck. Yes. I hate you. You're dead. During my weapon system? Oh, he actually destroyed it. Well, cheers, guys. You won. You completely ruined my everything I was trying to do. Thanks. Have a good one. I'd actually really appreciate it if you could fucking leave me alone. So I guess, like, during this stream, you will see what people are when they are just not good people during this stream. This is like a not good people stream. I guess that should have been the name of the stream. Just not good people at all. That's what we're dealing with here.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
Try and get him one more time with this. Could you leave my side of my car? Honestly, I don't know how I'm gonna get that record when there's people like this fucking playing the game. Fucking complete assholes. I'm just gonna end this stream. See you later.